παρακαλούσα κάτι το οποίο είναι εκτός προγράμματος. Θα θέλαμε να αποδώσουμε ένα φόρο τιμή σε έναν άνθρωπο που έφυγε, ο οποίος είναι ένας αφανής ήρωας του Παγκόσμιου Οργανισμού Υγείας, και θα ήθελα λίγο, θα παρακαλούσα τον κύριο Γιουμίτ Καρτόγλου να προλογίσει λίγο.
I would like to thank the organizers and especially my dear friend Mr. Kolstad Dontins for accepting this unexpected insertion to the program. I would like to honor one of my very close and good friend, Mr. Andrew Gynet from London, United Kingdom, who had left a big impact on the world of pharmaceutical cold chain management. So, who's Andrew Gynet?
Garnett is an architect who lives in London. Since 1985, he has worked as a consultant for WHO, UNICEF, PATH, and other agencies specializing in immunization logistics. He has contributed to a number of WHO guidance documents, most recently, the model guidance for the storage and transport of time and temperature sensitive pharmaceutical products. He also writes and edits performance, quality, and safety specifications for cold chain equipment and related issues. Over the past 10 years, Andrew has participated in the development of the effective vaccine store management and vaccine management assessment tools and guidelines. His field experience includes work in Africa, Europe, Central Asia, and Southeast Asia. "For me as an architect," Andrew states, "working on the cold chain has presented me with a continuing series of fascinating design problems, which I never tire of working on."
On 22nd February 2015, we lost Andrew Gynet, a dear friend, mentor, and an irreplaceable brain. A huge loss to the world of immunization and pharmaceutical cold chain. I met Andrew in 2001 during the revision of World Health Organization International Packaging and Shipping Guidelines. From that day on, we became close friends and we have worked on numerous projects. It's with Andrew that we brought to life the effective vaccine store management initiative and performance, quality, and safety project in WHO. Andrew was always the number one choice as an author on cold chain management guidelines. He was an immaculate editor for many technical series that we worked on together. As an architect, he was the master of mind maps. He fascinated me with his ability to bring about a clear mind map structure on any complex concept. Andrew was the prime author of the renowned Annex 9 model guidance for storage and transport of time and temperature sensitive pharmaceutical products, WHO technical report series. As well, he was the series editor of the 16 technical supplements to Annex 9 endorsed by two biggest committees in WHO in October 2014 to be published in coming months. Andrew was one of the four mentors teaching in EPELA WHO e-pharmaceutical cold chain management e-learning course. His insightful reviews and feedback to participants were deeply appreciated and will always be remembered. I deeply admire Andrew for his elegance, his subtle artistic taste, his scientific rigor, and his passion for life. May I ask everybody for a minute of silence in loving memory of Andrew. Thank you.